Grab that lock.
This
looks easy enough. There you go.
Comstock seems to have been made sterile by simple exposure to our contraption. A theory. Just as sexual reproduction can de-emphasize the traits of each parent, so goes the effect of multiple realities on our own. Your traits dissipate until they become unrecognizable, or cease to exist.
Is non-existent.
And Madame Lutece.
Furthermore, the man is quite sterile.
That's a lie. Come again, you little bastard! I want her out of my house!
Sterile. Then what were you to them?
Child that they decided to imprison. She deserved whatever Comstock did to her.
Of carnality between myself and her beloved prophet.
What did you mean before when you said Lady Comstock didn't belong here?
She's almost feral. It's like she's a reflection. I don't know.
Comstock has sabotaged our contraption. Yet, we are not dead. A theory. We are scattered amongst the possibility space. But my brother and I are together, and so I'm content. He is not. The business with the girl lies unresolved. But perhaps there is one who can finish it in our stead.
Elizabeth.
Sure thing.
No bet.
All right.
join the fight!
Appreciate it.
Can you open this?
I can do that. There.
footsteps seem to go down to the vault.
Hold on to this. %.
What's that?
50% of everything people earn here goes right to Comstock as a tithe.
I gotta get me a job in the profit business.
Comstock lies buried. Child.
And why does he want me to do it?
Because only you can make a semen accident.
I don't think that's the real Lady Comstock. I think she's a combination of herself and my feelings towards her.
What do you mean?
I'm just so angry. At her and at my father. I think she's her, but she's also partly me. I'm not even sure I understand it myself. need money? Cash!
We're dead.
Lockpicked.
Really? That little old lock. Ready.
But you two are dead. I took your funeral photo.
One doesn't expect a picture of one's corpse.
To come across so lifelessly.
That's insanity. What proof would you have that Mr. Fink would hurt the Lutesses?
The Lutesses told me.
The Lutesses? When?
Yesterday. Yesterday morning.
Rupert! They've been dead these 7 days.
Thank you.
anyone who knew the truth was better dead than alive.
Not even his daughter. I'm just some specimen to be poked and prodded.
No, you are not. Elizabeth, listen to me. What you've been through, ain't nobody in the world deserves that.
Booker.
We are getting out of here, you got it? You're never gonna have to look back.
Perfect timing!
an apology. Comstock used me to bring you back, but I brought back a version of you from the reality that I had built up in my own head. He pretended to love you, like he pretended to love me.
Bastard child.
I am not your husband's bastard. I am his victim. My days of victimhood are done. We must forgive each other. Because there's one far worse than you,
Rob. Prophet killed me.
Because you wouldn't keep his secret.
If that's so, then why am I alive?
Not in this world. Maybe this is you in another. A world where you never meet.